What is up, everybody? It's your girl Nico the Odd, and we are back with more Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. Hopefully I'm not lost. Or gonna get lost. Yeah, that's the only one to go. I played some of this last night, so... Ooh, hello. There we go. That was easy enough. Yo, Blazing Ice, welcome to the stream. How you doing this evening? Well, this evening. Oh shit! That was most certainly not the right way. Well, I haven't fought these yet. So, I went the wrong way. That is the thing that just happened. So just gather these orbs. Gather the orbs. What happens when you're not paying attention? Wait, this is. I think I went the wrong way altogether. You know, you guys make a much more impressive entrance when I'm looking the right way. Just this real quick. There, now I can actually see how many people are watching. Well, that worked, swimmingly. Where I'm supposed to take it? Real question. This way. That'd be the way to take it. Or I've already done it. I don't think I've already done it. I don't really remember. It was late. I was playing this last night. Yeah, I've definitely been this way. Yeah, that's how I came in here. What is the point of the thing? I came in here. This here. See these. Take those real quick. Down? No, there is no down. Okay. Well, that's gotta be the way to go. I just don't know where it wants me to go. There's something to bust open up here. Or back there. Could have been back there. Ah, it is back there. Okay, okay. Wait, I have been this way. Okay, that's where I came from. The snake thing trying to destroy me. So I'm relatively confused as to where I should go. Oh, that's right. I have this thing now. So I can't go through these areas. Gotcha, game. Hi guys, how you doing? How your mama is? Yep. gentle force, yet those who treat her unkindly will fall into darkness. Those who do not wish for darkness should seek the light, for if not, all efforts will be in vain. Okay. Seek the light, it says. I don't really know which way has the light, though. Okay, so I guess that wasn't the way. That was not the way. Yep, out we go again. Should take care of what I wanted to do there, I think. Maybe, possibly. Both of these lit now? Oh, they're both, all three are lit, so let's try leaving. I don't really know what it wants me to do, though. That wasn't the right way. I don't really understand what it wants me to do. So we're just gonna trial and error this shit. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's spin some stuff. Skill up stuff. Let's see what we have here. There's another way out, okay. Check that way in a second. I just want to see what else is in here. I don't think there's anything else in here. The orbs. Orbs. Okay, I just went in a big ass circle. Gotcha, game. Hello. I thought I did this one. Yeah, I had done that one. Shit, I don't know where to go. I've been in one big ass circle all the way around this thing. I do not know where it wants me to go. The door is here? Is it the right way? Probably not. Probably not. Yeah, no, because that's busted now. So that's not the right way. Yeah, I'm not really in the mood to fight y'all. Should have stayed up there. That's where I need to be. So I gotta go all the way back around, because yeah, I had no directions. The rain is a nice touch, gotta give that. See if I remember how to get through here. To be back about where I was this way. I don't jump down this time. My fault, I was trying to see what was down there. I think I'm where I'm supposed to be.
That's a look you shoot your enemy. Okay. Well, then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante? You do not demand answers from me!
You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt me? You don't get it, do you?
Is everybody a flipping demon? Is like, is that what Devil May Cry has degraded into? Everybody's a fucking demon? Yeah, no, you're not an angel.
Wrong, Credo. What did you become as a demon?
As captain of the Holy Knights.
But how is he flying with one wing?
It's the wish of his holiness.
But no, pure bitch magic. God damn, he's just whooping my ass, ain't he? Fuck that all sorts of. Come here, bitch! Come here, motherfucker! Yeah! Do I look like I'm ready to die? Nah, bro, I'm good. I'm doing real good, homie. Ooh, that was cheap, motherfucker. Oh, you gonna be like that, huh? Ooh. Yo, this is tripping. This is tripping. Like I'm worried about you. Nope. Come here, motherfucker. I ain't done whooping that ass, homie. I said bring that ass to me, boy. Come here, motherfucker. Angel my ass. Also, how the hell you flying with one fucking wing? I'm still tripping off that.
No! Not yet! I'm not finished! Your strength has increased.
Idiot.
classic timing. She walks in at the wrong time.
This isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
Because he tried to kill me?
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
You son of a...
Nero!
Wait, how you just gonna act like the dude ain't holding a fucking demon next to your head, bruh?
Yet. Though it would appear your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this. Let her go!
Agnus! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it. Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
What?
Seriously, just a can of Raid will deal with the situation.
For I cannot guarantee her fate.
Again, who thought it was a good idea to have a church that worships Sparta? He's a fucking demon.
His Holiness, use Gideon.
Yeah, he used you too, you jackass.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle. Until I find out the truth of this.
I'm just gonna kick your ass again, man. Also, how the fuck are you flying with one wing? Charlie, 11 months strong, my dude. Welcome back to the stream, and thank you for that sub. Number one mod. Yeah, I knew the clear time was gonna be low, cause I got lost. Cause I always get lost, but you know, it is what it is. Okay, the captive Kyrie. I'm just gonna break all your shit cause I can. That was a pointless cutscene. Who the fuck is this? Yeah, y'all are kind of annoying.
Come on.
times I penetrate the problem, huh? Yo, seriously, stay the fuck still, motherfucker. Come here, you bastard. The fuck told you you could run from me, boy? You can't run from me. Don't you know who I am? I'm the Juggernaut, bitch. I'll beat your ass with Charles. Your puny weapons cannot harm me. Okay, maybe they can. Unreal though, this plot feels like a fucking piece of shit Final Fantasy. I can't say that because I like Final Fantasy, some of them. It feels like a Final Fantasy plot. That's what this feels like. This does not feel like a Devil May Cry plot. This feels like a Final Fantasy melodrama. Is that what else? And it. Think. I have no way of seeing. Could not be there. I don't know what it wants me to do here. Seriously, I don't know what the fuck it wants me to get from over there. What's this? Church is fucking ridiculous. Ah! The fuck? That's a beastly looking gi there. Man, I should have read that better. I really should have read that better. What's that? Well, that's something I want. No, I want that orb. Oh, well, I don't really care. Shit, I still ran into it. Shit. Oh, whoa, that was lucky. Woo, that was lucky. Sure, let's see what we got to spend. Skill ups. Probably nothing worth skilling up right now. Yeah. I got the top level of snatch. Thank you. Oh, this is straight up a Final Fantasy moment. Can you be leaving?
So, you've come.
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
Did you underestimate me last time?
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie, that's wrong.
Oh shit, dude. Yes, I do. Oh, that actually hurts. Oh, holy shit! Woohoo! Sit that ass down, boy.
Samuel! Daniel! I will kill you! I will kill you!
Is that all you got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
What's this? Oh, y'all can't play fair?
Your Holiness. That's enough, Franz. Go and prepare for it.
Right. Why don't you just let me kill him? I mean, he's really annoying. And he monologues too much. He's gonna tell me your plans. I don't want your plans. I just wanna kill you.
Thank you.
angsty much? Angsty boy! We'll proceed to the next mission in just a second. I need to check something. Yo, what's up, Dante? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Was one of these? Nice. I'm just getting through it just so I can get to 5 since I never played it before. Something I can hit? No. I hit all things. New. Oh no, homie. You don't get to get out of this shit. Come back here, boy. Come back here, boy. What the hell you think you playing with? Okay, I think I see how this is gotta. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Those weren't there a second ago. Ah, shit. It's hard to see these from where we are. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh, this sucks because I'm kind of trapped now. Fuck. Fuck it. We'll get through one way or the other. We'll get through it one way or another. Oh, come on. Yeah, it's fine. Just knock it through. It's fine. It works out in the end. Oh no! My fault. Yeah, I really don't have a clue how the hell to get over there. Maybe it'll let me run through if I just go through like this. No! Fuck! I wanted to go through the fucking thing! Fuck it, I don't fuck care. Fuck it! Leave that shit. That was pointless. How the hell we get back down now? Maybe I can just go back in. Maybe that'll let me down. I doubt it though. Okay, it does let me back down. Oh, hello. Here it is. Here's the thing I wanted. I could take or leave it. It's not exactly one that I find, like, it's not as bad as two, but it's not. This part of the game feels like this weird mashup between Final Fantasy and Devil May Cry because of the weird ass fucking melodrama shit that's happening. That makes sense. Yo, I'm a little curious about something. Get over here. Nope, let me. Here we go. No, I wasn't targeting you. There we go. music in 3 is better. This one's alright. Music in 3 is definitely better. Was I headed down or up? Fuck if I remember. Alright, I came in that way. This way? Alright. Here we go. What's up, Speed? Welcome to the stream, dude. How you doing? Yeah, I'm almost at 5, my dude. I'm like there, almost. Yeah, I got it loaded and everything. I'm just trying to make my way through this weird-ass story on this one. What does this want from me? Not that I really care. And whatever. Master is not to me. Yeah, I'm really looking to 4 to 5. This one's kind of hit or miss for me. I think it's just because I don't like this. Nero feels like a ripoff of Dante from 3. I like some of his moveset, but yeah, story is leaving me like, ugh. If I wanted to play Final Fantasy, I'd play Final Fantasy. That's what this story reminds me of. Oh look, the Church is Evil again. But the combat's awesome. I'm enjoying that. The boss fights have been cool as fuck too. I don't know if I went the right or wrong way. Probably wrong way. Yeah, I totally did. Maybe? I don't know. No, I didn't. Oh, I have no doubt I'll avoid 5. Just from what I've seen, I'm ready for it. Come to me! No, seriously, come here. Son of a bitch. Seriously, bring your ass here. Here we go. Oh, come on! Hey, alright. Again, there's just so much that 3 did better, and I just played 3. It kind of leaves this one like, eh. Well, if it's anything like how Resident Evil 2 was, I'm gonna be thoroughly satisfied. Cause that is definitely the best Resident Evil in my opinion right now. This is the new remake for 2. Yeah, that's where I wanna be. Let's see, what do I wanna buy? I'm gonna start buying stuff. Sure, let's get that one. Shuffle 2. I'm not gonna use them half the time. Abilities next time. thinking I went the right way? Probably didn't. Yeah, I totally didn't. Also, why can't they, like, none of the maps have been any good since one. All the maps suck since one. I need to suck it up and go back and finish too, bro. Need to admit that to myself. I really just need to suck that up. Beat it. Why does it make it look like I can? Sad. Yo, I really don't remember which way to go. This is really annoying me now. What's up, Raven? I don't have a choice, okay? I mean, I guess I do have a choice. I could have played Lady in that. Oh, so it's down there. That's where it is. Oh! Lady and Trish, that's what I was trying to say. Left side. Fuck me! Oh no! No! I was there! Woo! I don't want to do that. What is it with these games and giving me problems? A depth perception problem, man. This is a thing! Video games, you need to remember that! Let me fucking hit the damn thing! There we go! Jeez! Oh, I guess I don't need that down here. Oh, you fucks. Bring that ass to me! Alright, I'm gonna yank both of y'all. Like, you just might as well gonna get over that shit. Come here. Get out of that. Gotcha, bitch. Bitch! Oh, I'm still gonna get that ass. Come here. Come here, motherfucker. Get out of this. Is this platforming? It is. What's up, Lady K? Welcome to the stream. I already know this is gonna piss me off. No, fuck. Oh, shit! That answers that question. Holy shit. Run out before I get back up there. I don't know. 10 or something? 11? I don't know. I ain't keeping track. His cries for Kyrie kind of pissed me off, so I haven't been counting. Kyrie! Oh, motherfucker! God damn it. Mission 10. Count to 10, because this is gonna piss me off! Oh, come the fuck on, really? I don't give a fuck if he's in love with her or not. It's really annoying. I don't care about a sappy ass love story in a fucking Devil May Cry game. Again, it's just Final Fantasy and Devil May Cry mashed into one game, and it really, like, I don't like it. Let's put it that way. I don't like it. I can't stand the story in this game. I'm in love with this girl, but I'm a demon. I don't fucking care. Why can't you have the women trouble Dante? No, wait, that would make you Dante, and they can't have you be that cool. Yeah, but he made, it's not that, it's the wine and Kyrie! Are you shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me? Nah, I'm not mad. I'm annoyed at this puzzle. That's what it is. I hate platforming. I hate platforming. I hate platforming so much. That, and I just had to hear him yelling for Kyrie for, like, you know, like 5 minutes, a minute ago. Come the fuck on. Let me be able to fucking see the goddamn platform. Really? Is it that hard to let me see the platform? Fuck me. Oh, I'm not muted. I just didn't say nothing. Because that was one of them ones that makes me throw a controller, and I didn't want to throw my controller because my other controller is kind of semi-broken. That was grown up Nico going, I ain't got the money for a controller right now. is. Fuck the camera in this game. How bad do I want to finish this game? How bad do I want to listen to this idiot whine about his girlfriend? How bad do I want to do this? Do I want to do this that badly? Because I really don't like him. But is it worth it? I want to kick whoever made this stage in the balls. I'm not gonna lie. I can't tell. I don't have depth perception. I wouldn't know how early I'm jumping. That's why I don't play platformers. To me, it looks like I'm not just jumping too early, so I can't tell. That's why I'm getting angry. So we're gonna put a shitty camera angle right there because we're Capcom. Capcom's good at that. Fuck's sakes. Is this worth it? Is it? Is it really worth it to see the end of this game? It don't work like that. I wish it worked like that. See, from right there, I could see it perfectly, but the camera ain't gonna stay there because I gotta ride this shit all the way around again. I almost threw my controller that time. Because that's the second time I've fallen off that goddamn platform. I was on the fucking platform. It's just like, no, you're not on the platform. Fuck you, Nero. I don't like you. Yeah, I haven't bothered on the blue fragments. Fuck them. I just want to be done with this game. Pieces of shit. I want to kill some. Come here, you bastard. Don't fly away from me. I'm finna whoop your ass. Also, Nero has the weakest fucking devil trigger of anybody in any game. Jesus. Come back here. I ain't done trying to punch you in your face. Bring your bitch ass here. I think it's more I don't really like Nero that's the problem right now. That and his devil trigger is ass. Nah, if not, really, if I have to hear Nero yell Kyrie one more time, I'm probably gonna see. Thank you for the biddies. I don't need him. I need him to down his angst game. That's the problem. I need him to lower the angst game. This dude has, like, the only thing he's missing is the emo swoop of his hair and being black. Well, he's got the emo swoop. I take it back. He's got the emo swoop. He's missing the black hair. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, look, something for me to break. I really don't like these guys. These guys suck. Not because they're particularly hard to beat. It's just really annoying because they like to fly all over the fucking screen. Nah, homie. Let me deal with your friend here. Look, man, will you wait your turn? I will get to you. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about his love life, really. Again, if I wanted a Final Fantasy story, I'd play fucking Final Fantasy. And that's what this feels like to me. Evil Church stole my girlfriend. Oh, I gotta go save her. Oh, I'm not a bad guy, but I am a bad guy. I'm just a bad boy with a soft heart. And a funky sword. Yeah, he's a Final Fantasy. He's a Final Fantasy.
What took you so long? You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I.
So I'll cut to the chase.
Also, can they not tell how much they look alike? That's just like blowing my mind.
Your point being?
It was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go.
Can I be Dante in this fight?
That hurts. You think you're blushing pretty pink when I kick your ass?
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Seriously, I'm okay with Dante kicking his ass, really. I do think that's badass right here. The whole gun thing. I fucked up. Ugh. Okay, that was kind of badass.
Oh,
No! I was just not going to let me hit me him when I do that, huh? Gotcha. I seriously still would have been okay with Dante getting the upper hand in this fight.
You cooled off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
Well, he has.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going.
All right, this Dante, this Nero aside. Oh God, this fucking song. This Nero aside, hey. What you got against Nero, Raven, other than your normal prejudice against random Capcom characters?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
They wanted him to be Dante so bad in this game. Was the fan service necessary? Also, I'm very sure she's not wearing underwear. I'm like 10,000% sure she's not wearing underwear.
That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let
him? Oh, it was Trish. She was not wearing underwear.
Yeah, I figured he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
That explains so much. I don't care about the time. I'm always low on time. I get lost frequently. Oh yeah, there's water boiling. I'll be right back. After this cutscene. Oh yeah, I'll be right back.